question said, dear friends, I believe the gods have sent this plague upon us as a punishment for our sins. Therefore, the most guilty one of us must be offered in sacrifice. Perhaps we may thus obtain forgiveness and cure for all. I will confess all my sins first. I admit that I have been very greedy and had devoured many sheep. They had done me no harm. I have eaten goats and wolves and stags. To tell the truth, I even ate a shepherd now and then. Now, if I am the most guilty, I am ready to be sacrificed. But I think it's best if each one confesses his sins as I have done. Then we can decide in all justice who is the most guilty.
Your Majesty, said the fox, you are too good. Can it be a crime to eat sheep? Such stupid mutant heads.
No, no, Your Majesty. You have done a great honor to the up.
And so far as shepherds are concerned, we all know that you belong to this puny race that pretends to be our masters. All the animals applauded the fox now. Then came the tiger, the bear, the wolf, and all the savage beasts recited their most wicked deeds. All were excused and made to appear very saint-like and innocent. It was now the ass's turn to confess.
I remember, he said guiltily. That one day, I was passing a field belonging to some beasts. I was so tempted by the tender grass, and my hunger that I couldn't resist nibbling a bit of it. I had no right to do it. I admit.
A great uproar among the beasts interrupted him. Here was the culprit who had brought misfortune on all of them. What a horrible crime it is to eat gas that belonged to someone else. It was enough to hang anyone for, much more an ass. Immediately all fell upon him, the wolf in the lead, and soon made an end to him. Sacrificing him to the gods then and there, and without the formality of an altar. Animals and the plague.